Hi guys, this is me Kate again and I'm back with another video today, and in this video I'm going to show you how to simply log out of your Xbox account on your desktop. So without further ado, let's get started. As you can see on the screen, I'm already logged into my Xbox account on my desktop. So first step, what you are going to do is just on your top right hand corner of your screen, you will see your account with your name on it just near this cart option. So you have to click on your account. After that, a small dialog box will appear with your account name, and then you will see a sign out option just behind this Microsoft logo. So go ahead and click on to the sign out option. It will take some time, and as this simple, you simply logged out of your Xbox account. I hope this video helped you, and if you are new to our channel and haven't subscribed our channel, please make sure to subscribe our channel. If you like our video, press the like button, hit the bell icon and get updates with more upcoming tutorial videos. And if you made it till the end, thank you for watching again, and I will see you on next video.